proving cause and effect is going to be difficult, if not impossible. In science, we expect absolute proof. It's a scientific method to which I was referring, but we don't always have it. The problem is 30 years from now, a devastating health problem may emerge, just as we saw with lead.